This is a public announcement from the internal services. In light of last night's act of cowardly terrorism,